Baxter Healthcare, we've been around for 90 years. Our mission is to save and sustain lives across a number of critical therapies. We had 1,400 applications that we wanted to move to the cloud. Now we're hitting the phase where we're moving into cloud modernization and cloud native activities. We had legacy data centers we needed to move out of. So we focused initially on lift and shifts to meet that deadline and meet our cost savings. We started looking at ways that we could innovate on the device side and on the patient side, how we could deliver mobile applications, analytics, IoT solutions tied to our therapies. We're building a number of applications. At the core, they're IoT applications, but each of them has some common components that we need to connect, collect, analyze, engage, and then support those devices. We chose AWS because of its ability to meet a lot of the certification needs around the globe. The cost savings was a first step for us. It's allowed us now to reinvest that in R&D, in innovation around the devices, in each of our divisions within medication delivery, acute, renal, bringing new solutions to patients.